Nighttime at the Whistler Sliding Center, and the spotlight was on the skeleton men about to dive headfirst into the labyrinth. The track was fast and technical, and in the skeleton there was no steering mechanism as they traveled at speeds of more than 140 kilometers per hour. And there was plenty of excitement among the Canadian fans because in the third heat, Jon Montgomery, their number one, had just put himself within striking distance of the leader, Martins Dukors of Latvia. So now, in the final run, this was Alexander Tretyakov. Tretyakov was the man with a lightning-fast start, and again he was very quick. Lying in third place going into this run, and he would zip down the tube. Quicker than anyone so far by 0.38 of a second overall. And the reigning World Cup champion had thrown down the challenge. The Russians' time to beat for the four heats added together, 3 minutes, 30.75. In the opening heat, Martins Dukors of Latvia has set a new track record. Now, could he do it again? He was quickest overall going into this final run, and the start was good. Dukors chasing Latvia's first ever gold medal at the Winter Olympics. But he wasn't as clinical this time, hitting the track wall, losing vital hundredths of a second. His time, 52.61, the slowest of his four heats. And it would be silver for Martins Dukors. He was disappointed with the run, but not with his medal. And he was certainly gracious about it. "I think the best guy always wins," he said. And the best guy at Whistler was Jon Montgomery. Montgomery had given himself a chance in the third heat when he trimmed back some of Dukors' lead with a new track record of 52.2, and now he blazed down again. This time, 52.26, good enough to take the gold by 0.07 of a second. Martins Dukors was second, and Russia's Alexander Tretyakov would take the bronze. And Jon Montgomery had certainly warmed up the Canadian crowd. He'd been the best performer in the first two training runs, clocking the fastest time of 143.9 kilometers per hour. Then Dukors had got the better of him in the opening heat, but the Canadian had fought back to take the title. And Jon Montgomery couldn't believe what he'd achieved. He said it was like a jolt of electricity going through him. But he was the skeleton Olympic champion, and the Canadians were ready to party.